It's your Wednesday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirpa. You average out the entire state, and it is a little bit brighter as of the noon hour than it was over the last couple of days. But still this afternoon, we're going to run the risk of a passing shower or two. We'll put the chance at around 30% as that upper level system now to our northeast slowly wobbles away. And as it takes its time moving away, the next system will be right on its heels with very little break in earnest over the next few days before it gets here. There is that chance of a passing shower this afternoon through early this evening. Temperatures tonight in the low and mid 40s for most, some upper 30s up north. Blend of sunshine and clouds for us on our Thursday. The chance of a shower in the afternoon, but you'll notice on Futurecast, it's pretty limited tomorrow. It'll be fairly isolated in the afternoon and relatively dry again on Friday as temperatures will be in the 50s to up to near 60 degrees. From there, we'll be looking for a system to slowly lift north of us, and eventually this system that you see down through the mid-Atlantic states develops into a coastal storm, and that will continue to work its way northward later Friday night and into Saturday with a thickening of clouds and showers as quickly as lunchtime on Saturday. Looks like that rain would push into southern areas of the state first and then lift northward. And it looks like we could have some scattered downpours around Saturday night and into Mother's Day on Sunday. 50s to lower 60s, fairly light breeze out of the north and northwest this afternoon. Small chance of a pop-up shower tomorrow and clouds and a few sunny breaks for Friday before the next system arrives. We could be looking at a widespread 1 to 2 inches of rain out of this system as it moves in Saturday afternoon through Sunday evening.